I'm Billy. Welcome to this video. We're going to be looking at the three-stroke ruff, the rudiments, playing it around the drums. We're going to come up with some drum fills, use it in groove patterns. A great rudiment, great for your technique. So grab your sticks and let's get going. All right, cheers. Hi, okay, so we're going to look at the three-stroke ruff then. Okay, so first of all, stickings-wise, this is a single-stroke pattern for a right-handed drummer, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, and so on. An alternating pattern. So it's a little bit like the sound of the drag, the rudiment, which is with a double tap, so left, left, right, left, 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 right, left, like so. So, but the three-stroke ruff is with single strokes. So instead of double tap and then the accent, it's singles, right, left, and then the accent, right. So. Like so. Okay. Now, a good way to work on this is to actually think of it in sixteenths with that kind of rhythm. I call this rhythm a black current. Black current, black current, black current, black current. Okay. So let's work on that first of all. Not too quickly. Keep it relaxed, nice and even. So it'll be kind of one and a two and a three and a four and a one, like that. Okay. So for a right-handed drummer, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So we're alternating the hands. Okay, so let's try that. So after four, one, two, three, four. So one. Okay, great. A little bit faster. So da ba da 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 ba. Okay, so one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. So spend a bit of time on that and try to increase speed gradually, keeping it relaxed, and work up to a kind of ba da 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 da. A more brisk tempo, which is really excellent practice for your technique, really good practice for your stick control and coordination. So like this, so we've got kind of two, three, four, or even faster. Okay, so working up to that kind of speed. So we're going to look at an exercise. So we're going to think of all the 16ths. So one and two and three. And we're going to double up any of those 16ths with the three-stroke ruff. So for example, if we were to double up the note on the beat, so the number, the one and two and that note, the rhythm slow down would sound like one E and two E and three E and four E and so we're doubling up the number. So basically adding a 32nd note to the pattern. So stickings wise, we will just keep it absolutely alternating all the way through. So it will be right, left, 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 right, and so on. So, okay, so we'll have a little go. So we'll be playing one E and that kind of speed, okay? So three E and four E and one E and two E and three E and four. Okay. So then we can go through each subdivision. So then double up the E, so the second 16th notes in the pattern. Okay? So let's try that. So 3, E, and 4, E, and 1, E, and 2, E, and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then the ands, okay? So absolutely still keeping the alternating sticking. So right, left, right, left, right, left. It will be on the ands. One, E, ands, yeah? Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay? Okay, so here we go. So 3, E, and 4, E, and 1, E, and 2. Okay, and then the okay, next, so 3, E, and 4, E, and 1, E, and 2, E, and 3, E, and 4, E, and 2, 3, 4, E, and okay, great. So then let's pick up the pace a bit. So let's try and go through each combination. So the three-stroke rough on the beat, the E, the and then the one bar on each. Okay, so that sort of speed. So 3, E, and 4, E, and 2. Okay, so gradually pick up the pace, when you're ready, keeping it absolutely even. So build it up to a sort of. And then. Okay, and so on. So following that through. Okay, so then in a more of a drum feel kind of combination. I've got a couple of great ideas I want to show you. So I tend to, when I use this three-stroke rough, I use the kind of the right-hand lead part because I'm right-handed. So any kind of ba-da-da sort of rhythm I'm doing around the kit, I always play as right, left, right. Okay. So there are a couple of combinations that I'm going to show you, which I think are brilliant little patterns. So I use this a lot in my playing. So there's a pattern, a hand-foot combination, right, left, right, bass, a four-note grouping. So, so we can use this and then double up the first note with the three-stroke rough. And I use this. I'll show you. Show this combination. So. So that's the idea. So you can either put that on the B or play the three-stroke rough on the E, but starting with the bass. It's the same pattern, but rather than it becomes more. And I think these are really cool little patterns. So this is what I'm going to show you. So okay, so the first one. Doing the three-stroke rough on the B. Okay, that kind of idea. So it's basically doubling up the first note. So instead of right, left, right, bass, right, left, right, bass, it becomes right, right, left, right, left, keeping the alternating strokes. Right, left, right, left, right, left, bass, right, left, right, left, bass. So, ta 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 ta. bass. So let's do that on the snare. That kind of speed. So 3 E and 4 E and right, left, bass, right, left, bass. Okay, and then around the drums, so one beat on each drum, so 3 E and 4 E and Okay, so let's try a little bit faster. So ba da 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 ba da da boom. So 3 E and 4 E and Okay, and gradually pick up some speeds. I'll show you a bit faster. Okay, with a groove, so. Moving that around, so that's basically, I consider that three-stroke rough on the beat. Okay, now you can then think about playing the three-stroke rough on the off beat, and that's with this combination with the bass first. So it becomes, and of the two, I think that's my favourite. I just love that offbeat sound. So we'll do this slowly. So starting with the bass. And exactly the same sticking, bass, right, left. And obviously, if you're left-handed, you can lead with the other hand. But for me, right-handed drummer, bass, right, left. Okay? So we'll do that slowly. So, bom, da, 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 bom, da, 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 as the rhythm. So, 3 E and 4 E and Okay, a bit faster. Bom, ba da da da, ba da da da. 3 E and 4 E and Okay, a bit faster. Ba da 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 4 Okay, so then with a groove. Okay. Oops. Okay, so yeah, great. So I think that's a brilliant idea. It sounds really cool in funk, rock, all sorts of different kind of popular music styles. Okay, so great. Have a look at this one and see you next time. All right, cheers. Bye.